when I first finished SPM, it was actually a bit of a mixed feeling of joy and scared, because after SPM, it's up to you now. You're no more under the paved part of the government. This is your choice and what you want to do with your life. My name is Khayshav. I was previously from Penang Free School and I'm currently studying A-levels at INTI now. After my SPM, my parents wanted me to not waste time, much time, and start studying early. So for that, I must use my trial results. So with my trial results, I went to a few different colleges. If you would consider academic excellence and achievements, INTI seems the most, you know, successful and achieving. Like, for in front of INTI, you can already see a banner saying that 99% of students will be employed in the first 6 months. That's why I chose INTI. My parents were actually quite receptive with the choice, because what they felt was, if I'm going to go to any college or any place to further my studies, they would want the best. My student life in INTI is actually quite enjoyable. Because compared to your secondary school life, your tertiary school life, you actually get your freedom. In INTI, you get the freedom to choose what you wear, what you want to do, what you want to eat. It's actually quite an enjoyable experience. Well, A-levels requires you to do a lot of self-study aside from the lectures. So what I like is that every time after I finish my classes, when I have breaks, I would just go to the library and you know, spend some time studying there, and it's actually quite conducive. You get a certain sense or a certain surrounding that makes you dive into the subject that you want to study. At the start of the year, I joined INTIMA, which is the student body of INTI, and it was really, really exciting and fun. And INTIMA is actually a group of very, very nice people who are dedicated to help INTI, to betterment INTI. I learned a lot of leadership skills because INTIMA, they host a lot of events. So for those events, to make sure that everything is done properly and to make sure that the experience is most enjoyable by all INTI students, everyone has to play their roles, right? So for that, I learned a lot of things, how to manage people, how to meet deadlines, and it was actually a very good experience for me to develop my leadership skills.